These are bird dogs, and they're great for core stability. And the idea is to keep everything nice and straight, and you're controlling it. After a while, it gets very easy. So to make it more difficult, we bring in the Bosu. You're gonna go knee in the center. And it's the same thing, opposite arm, opposite leg, keeping your back nice and straight. You're really having to engage your core to keep that balance. And you can alternate it. Always do both sides.